What is going on, you guys? Welcome back to Forged in the Hills. I am super thrilled. I finally get to be back out here in the shop. I know it's been a couple of weeks, but I'm going to be starting a little series, I think. Have this saw blade. It's like an eighth inch thick. And I've got a few knife designs that I've drawn up while I was bored at work. We're going to make a couple knives out of it. At least as many as we can get. That's going to be the first one. I think this thing's awesome. I know it's shaped like a razor blade or whatever, you know, box cutter, but I think it'll make it a great slicing knife. But be a pretty cool little knife. So that's what we're going to start with today. I've got to get the stencil cut out and get everything transferred over to the saw blade. But other than that, we're going to go ahead and get started. So stick around, guys. Well, guys, thank God we got it quenched when we did, because pretty sure I just ran out of propane. But we're quenched. We are profiled. We're ready to go. I just have to go inside and temper for a few hours, and hopefully I can get back out here before it gets too dark and get at least the handle scales glued on. But yeah, so stick around, guys. We're going to go get this thing tempered, and we'll be right back at it. Don't mind me, folks. I'm just retarded. All right, so as you guys can see, we got her glued up back here in the background. We're gonna call it quits for the night, let it dry overnight, and come out tomorrow after work and try to shape that handle as best we can. We got a lot of meat to take off because I don't have the proper tools. I need a bandsaw badly. As soon as that's dry, we're gonna get right to shaping and taking off a lot of that meat. So you guys stick around and
we'll get to it.
All right, y'all. So, handles are glued up, ready to go. Pins are in. We're just going to get a lot of this meat hogged off of this thing and then shape it up real nice. Get it sanded down to roughly like 600 grit, and then we'll get a nice layer of oil on this and the blade, and we'll go from there. So, I'm going to get right with it, guys. So as you guys can see, we got the knife done. We got her soaking in some linseed oil now, and she'll be done. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I am making this a series. We're going to make as many knives as we can out of that big, huge, I don't know how many inch saw blade is, old, rusted. But as you can see, it cleans up pretty nice. So hopefully this coming weekend, I'm going to get some more finished, or at least worked on. The problem is, super broke and have very, very limited resources on belts. So I don't know when the next time I'm going to make a video is. So hopefully you guys enjoyed this one. And I apologize again for the horrible, horrible consistency with my videos. But you guys keep coming back and watching. I appreciate that so much. There's really no way to support it other than hit that like button, hit that subscribe button. And for now, we'll see y'all on the next one.